Cleeve Hill. I just want to put this area into a bit of context. This topic is all about landscapes, looking at how landscapes are made. Like I said, this landscape is made up of limestone, and it's made these distinct hills. You can see that we're on a big hill here. This hill is, part of the Cotswold Hills, and this limestone is a slightly harder rock, and that's why we've got this range of hills that stretches down that way. It stretches south. The Cotswolds are about 80 miles long, and they form this sort of ridge. It's a really interesting place here. This this point over here.
Interesting.
This is the top of Cleeve Hill. It's 330 metres high, and this is the highest point for the River Thames catchment. So if you go that way, you get to the River Thames in London. And this bit where we are here, this is something. This way, Ben. This way. This is something called a watershed. And any water that lands on that side of this lump goes over there to the River Thames in London. Anything that lands on this side goes down to this big valley here. And this valley is the Severn Valley, our biggest river in the UK. And that will go out to the Bristol Channel. So this, from this point here, this is where the water sort of splits either way. Over behind me, we've got this Cheltenham. So that's the little bowl that Cheltenham's in. Cheltenham's surrounded by these limestone hills that form part of this Cotswold landscape. And this landscape provides opportunities for people to do lots of different things, lots of different activities. Walking, biking, climbing, golfing, kite flying, mountain biking, horse riding, lots of things.
No.
Back to you in the classroom, Mr. Pierce.